Bingo!
You won't see your exterminator rolling up in one of these antiques, but these cars are a big part of the Truly Nolen Pest Control Company. The cars are parked around Tucson as a form of advertising.
A lot of the people here in Tucson really look out for the old cars.
But that happened by accident. The company president, Truly David Nolen, and yes, that's truly his name, moved to Tucson in 1955. His daughter Michelle says he painted the name of his business on his wife's 1938 Plymouth when his own car broke down.
When her car then broke down, fortunately it broke down by an oil station, the gas station at the time. But they found the next week they actually had more phone calls from people seeing this old car with his name and the phone number painted on it than they would normally get in a whole month.
At one point, Truly Nolen had up to 300 antique cars all over the country. Most of them can be found in southern Arizona and are brought to a garage here in Tucson for repairs and restorations. Fred Barron has worked for the company for 42 years and has seen his share of antiques.
I probably worked on about 300 cars. And in 1972 or three, we bought 102 cars in South Dakota. And the whole back lot was congested with cars.
The company does not charge local businesses to park their rides out front because everyone wins.
I think people like seeing nostalgic cars or, you know, stuff that reminds them of the past. So it does work out well.
Center says she is curious about what the future will hold for Truly Nolen's antique business.
Right now we love the 1950s. That's such a nostalgic era. We have a lot of people who have cars from the 70s that try to sell to us, and probably in a couple of years that'll become a more nostalgic looking car. So I kind of look forward to see what we're going to be pursuing over time.
For now, she hopes there will always be those who can fix the cars, so these oldies can always be a part of the company. For Arizona Cat's Eye, I'm Rikki Mitchell.